team again.
Question.
You know there's no way we're related, right?
It's Foley and Esther! They're on TV!
What? That's impossible! Who's their agent? What the? This looks like the worst show ever. I bet it wasn't even a union gig.
Oh, shut your whiskers! We're here to warn you, Bugsy. Walker's Bathead is trying to capture every animal in the universe for some sort of zoo. We have to stop him!
Oh, I see what this is. No, no, no. There's no need to explain. You're saying you need old Bugsy to once again take down Oinker. You know I don't lift a paw for anything less than 1,000 yarn balls, right?
It is you who needs us, Bugsy. Oinker is more powerful than you could ever imagine. He once crushed a soda can with his bare hands.
Wait a minute. Didn't I leave him trapped in a jail cell in space? He's gotta be mad at me. He's mad at me, isn't he?
Doubtful. He never mentioned you. You're not exactly memorable.
He's probably too afraid to so much as utter my name. Can't say I blame him. It's a name as feared by evildoers as it is beloved by casting directors.
He's a non-speaking extra in one made for TV. All of a sudden, he thinks he's king of the world. Bugsy, we've asked our best soldier to help you. Try to stay out of our way.
Uncle Bugsy! Uncle Bugsy! Oh, for the love of it. Will you drop the uncle stuff already?
I never even married!
Look what we picked up at the flea market! They're called...
El Gatos Zapatos! El Gatos Zapatos, huh? They're pretty gaudy. I love them! These are... amazing! I haven't felt this young since Bugsy won! I'm about ready to upgrade you two from insufferable to almost sufferable.
This all sounds pretty dangerous, Bugsy. Are you sure you're ready?
Am I ready? Arnold, I was born to ready.
Good luck, Bugsy.
Luck? I don't know the meaning of the word. I'm a hero, not a walking dictionary. What could possibly go wrong?
Thank you.
The Nobel Peace Prize is as good as mine.
Thank you.